My name's James Dyson, and I'm a design engineer.
When James graduated from the Royal College of Art in 1970, his first project was the Sea Truck, a high-speed boat for use in the Navy. A few years later, James was renovating his house. He became frustrated with his wheelbarrow. The narrow wheel meant it got stuck in the mud, was hard to balance, and cement stuck to the metal sides. This frustration inspired him to develop the Ballbarrow. James replaced the small wheel with a large inflatable ball, making it easier to move. He also changed the material to lightweight, non-stick plastic. Thinking differently had helped James to solve a design problem.
In 1993, I invented the first bagless vacuum cleaner. It wasn't easy. In fact, it took me 5,127 prototypes to get it right.
When James bought a brand new Hoover, he was disappointed. It didn't work as well as he'd hoped, as it lost suction and didn't pick up the dirt. One day, when James was out walking, he passed a factory. On its roof was a special system to separate dirt from the air and expel clean air. It was a cyclone. This inspired James to try the same with his vacuum. He rushed home and built a mini cardboard cyclone, and it worked. James knew he was onto something. There was still a long way to go. James persevered with his idea, and after 5,127 prototypes, he produced the first Dyson bagless vacuum cleaner.
I now have over 700 design engineers working with me here at our headquarters in Wiltshire. Their job is to solve problems and redesign things to make them work better. But I need more of them, people who work hard, are good at coming up with new ideas, and who keep going when things get difficult.